Dan Hogan of FoxApparel.com. I'm here with 2008 U.S. Olympian Demetrius Hugo Andrade. Demetrius just got back from Beijing. How'd it go, man? What do you think of the whole experience?
It was great, man. It was beautiful, man. It was just once in a lifetime thing.
Talk about your last fight. Do you think that was a fair result?
Yeah, everybody knows it wasn't fair, you know, but they might not just do my day control. I went out there, got my phone, and I had no problem.
All right, now there's been a lot of controversy about how the Olympic boxing has been scored recently. What do you think about that?
You know, man, it's crazy because it makes us look bad. It makes us look bad. It makes us look hard to get cheated in 8 minutes. I've been doing it for 15 years. Hopefully they make change, like 2016, hopefully we're getting the United States in Chicago, so that's what we're shooting for.
What's up next? You turning pro soon?
Yeah, most likely I'm a turning pro.